Okay, remember, we're recording this moment December 26, 2009, when Richard put an E-size engine in a D-size rocket.
Do not try this at home.
Three, do not try this at home.
Two, one.
No parachute.
Oh, God.
No.
Uh-oh.
That's going to be in someone's
boom,
backyard. Oh, it came out.
Come on, wind.
Come on,
parachute.
Wind. Plus, you strapped the parachute on too much.